Nearly 4 years after the Arab Spring protests, Tunisians are back on the streets, and this time it's to salute the election of their new president. As soon as Beji Caid Essebsi was declared the winner in Sunday's runoff, many of his supporters danced, sang and waved the Tunisian flag. You cannot imagine how happy I am. This is the joy of independence, and we're no longer at the bottom of the well. You have no idea how happy I am, and I've not slept since yesterday. The independent free Tunisia is back. Tunisia's flag is waving across the whole world. Over the past 3 years, we've been restrained, deprived, and terrorized. Long live Tunisia and Beji. It was the first time Tunisians had picked their president since independence from France in 1956. But critics say far from the emergence of a new democracy, Tunisia is witnessing the return of the old guard.